is always making noise. What's going on, guys? So a lot of things have changed around our homestead. We got real busy having a new baby, tried to go really big with the garden, had a lot of chickens, a lot of rabbits, and it was just, two kids. It was just so overwhelming. So we actually changed a little bit and we sold all of our chickens. We got rid of processed out and got rid of all the rabbits and all the rabbit hutches. I'm fine not having rabbits, but I wasn't fine having chickens. So we've got a few more. We kept George and we got him 9 hens now. So still got a few chickens. We're trying to make the garden easier.
And we got a car for me for Christmas.
Yeah, we did. Here's a car we got for Christmas. Maylee wants y'all to see some of her moves, so here we go. Pretty good. She's got some good moves. You're a pretty good dancer. So I was just telling everybody what we've done different. We had sold all our chickens. We bought some more chickens again. We processed and sold all the rabbits. Sold all the rabbit hutches. We're changing up the garden again. We'll show that in just a second. Oh, baby Lucas. Okay. Some of the chickens. So now we're going to walk over here and show kind of how we did our winter garden, kind of show you a little bit of what we're doing designing, hopefully our super low maintenance garden, because life's busy, we don't have time to be pulling weeds. So here's what we've done this winter to grow a little bit of stuff. Planted everything on this weed tarp, cut holes in it, planted it. We got collards, cilantro, radishes, kale. What do you do with that?
Eat it.
Girl loves some kale. Got a little bit of broccoli left, some cabbage. So this is what we've kind of got mapped out so far. It's gonna be about 31-ish by about 56, 57. Forgot to order staples to hold the landscape fabric down, so we're waiting on that. Once that comes in, we're gonna cover the entire area with the landscape fabric, and we'll set our raised beds on top of it, cut out inside the bed so we can access the dirt under there too. Sheet mulch it. We'll put a little bit of wood chips inside the bed to kind of help retain moisture. We got one pile of mulch there. Should be getting some more next week. And we'll bring in some topsoil compost and hopefully it'll work great for us. So we're outside. I'm trying to make this little video, update everybody on what's been going on the homestead. And what does Maylee want to do?
Have a dance party.
Have a dance party? Oh, we can't dance. You want to dance? All right. Let's dance. It for just a little walkthrough. Hope y'all enjoy it. Hopefully it's not too windy. Hopefully we can get some more videos made. We got some things we want to do, so try to film more of building the garden and show everybody through that. So thank y'all. Like, subscribe, share, tell everybody.